Hello, Mr. Neeran here. Welcome back to Total War 1942. It's the American campaign. I'm playing as the United States of America. It's a World War II mod for Rome Total War and Rome Total War Barbarian Invasion. It should work with both games. Only difference is that the naval battles do not work. If you use Rome Total War, you need to use Barbarian Invasion for the historical battles and the custom battles when you play naval battles. Okay, but naval battles do not work in the campaign anyway. Okay, we'll continue. Crashed in the battle in the previous episode. I decided to start a new episode. We won't actually do anything here. We won't fight the battle in the battle map if we can and avoid a siege battle. Would be more epic. We might have more troops somewhere that they can send our way. Okay, let's see, we have some money, we'll build some stuff now. Denver. Yeah, we are here. Project. No. Progress. Denver. Oh. Process, not progress. Process. Okay. Done. We'll do a crop rotation as well. Okay, guess we didn't have everything. Then we will continue by building them legion barracks. Okay, militia barracks. Check the other areas. Here we have Dallas. Highways, small park, and land clearance. And Dallas. Communal farms, medium park. We won't build the barracks here. Okay, then we'll place the barracks in the queue. Starting to get good roads in many places. Okay, we can't do anything more this turn. We'll end the turn. Oh, Portuguese army outside of Casablanca. I didn't expect that. Rioting at Algiers. Yeah. Need to move the army back to Casablanca. Here we have right the Eisenhower. We left Michael Murphy inside of Algier. Rifleman unit inside of Marrakesh. Didn't expect Portugal to show up here. So they have a Guilherme Dalet family member and at least one unit of riflemen. Writing Algier, writing in Marrakesh. Should blockade Port Saigon. Okay. Faction destroyed People's Republic of China, so the communists in China have been destroyed. They only had one area, so it's not that surprising. They had two armies at the start. Okay, sometimes they can do better, but in this campaign they are defeated, just like Hungary. Popularity gain with Senate. Okay, nice. Faction announcements, construction report. New troops. Ceasefire in effect, India and Portugal, okay. We all have a new town now. The army. Big arm now. Japan usually is defeated by others there. Maybe we will go here. And attack Taiwan. Held by Japan. Taiwan rifleman unit there. Resolve that.
Glorious victory is
exterminate populace.
As you commanded, sire, these lands are now yours.
Taipei in Japanese, okay. But it's Taiwan. Took that area. We'll repair the walls. Britain had 31 regions at the start, we have 26 now. We had 18 at the start. Can now move the artillery unit to Kuala Lumpur. fleet in the report. Here I have a dangerous fleet, huge Japanese fleet. Seems the nationalist Chinese have taken this area. They are allies. Here we have Portugal. We'll take it if they attack us. Mainland Japan. I believe nationalist China might be able to handle Japan themselves. We had another fleet with a diplomat. We'll move it to Asia. Diplomat disembarked. Speak to Japan. Get their map information. We will give them ours.
Left click on the listed offer and demand items to create a proposal. Left click on an item in the proposal to remove it. A balanced or very generous treaty proposal is likely to be accepted.
Good. Japan on the map. And we also got some other information. We had the Soviet Union because they had the we had Soviet before, I remember now. We got the nationalist Chinese, at least some of it. Oh, this is a British fleet. Actually. Allied fleet. Thought it was a Japanese one. I think we'll take this IR. We don't really want areas in mainland China and in Indochina, because then we might be attacked by our allies or by Thailand or someone. So we want the IRs. We might take Korea, but then Soviet might attack them. Could probably take two of the areas at least. We'll see. Send our diplomat. Yeah, we can send a fleet back here. Sire. We'll speak to Thailand.
Approaching their dignitaries, sire. Left click on the listed offer and demand items to create a proposal.
Information, trade rights, information.
A balanced or very generous treaty proposal is likely to be accepted.
Oh, they have a huge army over here, including riflemen and a Type 96 Japanese artillery that Thailand also has. Now we can see Japan here too. Another huge army over here. Faction leader. Right.
Your Majesty.
had Britain. Do you need to speak to the nationalist Chinese?
Yes, sire. Approaching their dignitaries, sire.
Right, couldn't move any further. We have a Japanese army, including riflemen, engineers. There's enough like assault rifles, grenadiers. They also have grenadiers, and then they had a cavalry action. Alright, we need to speak to India, we need to speak to maybe Portugal, and we need to speak to maybe we have spoken to Portugal already. No, we haven't. We need to speak to Portugal, India, and the Chinese nationalist faction. Okay. They didn't attack. Lost a few of the artillery units, I believe. And some T1 Cunningham tanks too. And then for sure. Well, we didn't have to fight the battle. Wait at least one turn there. Maybe we should move out something. T1 Cunningham could be moved in. Don't want him to be broken. Taking these two areas, one more, the nearby area, a larger force there. Try to auto-resolve if they are very few in their cities, and if they are many we will instead fight the battle. I want to fight the battles against large armies, not against smaller forces, if I can avoid it. Sucks that we have to leave troops. Ah, the Portuguese were there, but they siege there. We want to take out the Vichy French here. Have another area down here. Unless it's held by the rebels still. I believe it revolved previously. Okay. Have some new money now. We can go back here. We need to focus on the buildings. Medium park. Land clearance. Paved roads. Okay. Process. Seek here. New Orleans. Communal farming, highway, big park, and crop rotation, and irrigation. Okay, we'll go for the brick wall there. Park, paved roads, land clearance, Jacksonville, okay. Jacksonville. Jacksonville, okay, let's see. Now we're out of money. Yeah. We could still recruit some troops, I believe. Let's go for some planes. Okay, and that's it. Can't do anything more this time. Let's save the game. Or click enter. Okay, let's end the turn, I believe. Rioting in Nova Shot. Okay, they're rioting over there. We will attack here now.
Yes, sire. Besieging the enemy. Our sieging army is at your command, sire.
A lot of rioting, unfortunately. Built a few new walls. they have a huge army. They have the fucking air here. And their moral. Huge army and the fucking air. You want to fight that battle. Can't do anything more there. Oh, we have a Nazi army here. Richard Goering. He'll probably take Alger. The Portuguese army, they have an armored officer's car, they have riflemen. A British 16 artillery with a unique skin. Scout snipers and they have grenadiers. I believe the grenadiers are new for their faction. I believe I added the American grenadiers for them. Or they have unique ones, I don't know. No, I think they have a unique one. Yeah, they have unique ones. Because they had a different portrait. Okay. So I didn't add them. All their troops are their original troops by Dagovax, at least in this one. Can't do much more here this time. We'll move the diplomat here. To the nationalist Chinese.
Approaching their dignitaries, sire. Left click on the listed offer and demand items to create a proposal.
The information.
Left click on an item in the proposal to remove it. A balanced or very generous treatment.
We got their information. They have a huge area. They're holding most of China too. Seems Japan killed off the communist Chinese. Okay. Okay, we need to speak to India.
Tomorrow's journey.
Right, didn't reach their area this time. Oh, we have a Japanese army here that has landed. We will have a battle. Two tactical bombers and one cavalry unit. I believe we should be able to win this. We'll fight it on the battlefield. Otherwise we'll have too many losses. Okay, let's start the battle. We shall solve this problem, and afterwards also, as the capital and the pool of intelligentsia of that nation will be destroyed. Erich Himmler, August 1944.
The scum strike from the trees! Kill them!
Right, let's start deployment. We can see the ships, by the way. Back as they hit planes, lose formation, stop the battle.
Go for the eyes.
reinforcements. William Murphy. Here we have their fleet of bombers, I believe. Their cavalry. Some Boeing B-17 heavy bombers here. They should be able to win this, even if our fighters are not that many. They are quite a few, after all. We should easily win this. Fired, dropped, I mean, Boeing B-17 bombs, dropped on the cavalry. These seem to be zeros, fighters, could be wrong. General Fall and Captain Kisadje. Yeah, this would be an easy victory. Okay, let's end the battle. Clear victory. Easy advantage 92 men, we killed 191, they have 361 and they killed 3, okay. We did the statistics, the Boeing B-17 killed 147, the best unit in the battle. Disembark with a big force. It's a very bad force. It have a Yamato, really good ship. Here they have that, it's not very good. Try to sink it. Yeah, he succeeded. Here they have an entire fleet of hazard data ships. They are too good. Still have cavalry. If I move away, they might actually disembark again. They have another settlement here. Move immediately. directly to this place and invade. Hi.
To war then, sire. Yes, sire. Besieging the enemy.
Two riflemen units. Save first in case the AI is stupid. Don't want to lose this. And Earth win. Good, we won.
Glorious victory is ours. Hopeless. As you commanded, sire.
Are now yours. All right. Repair the east wall and the small park. Took a large town there. 9 areas now held. By the United States. Here we have another huge fleet, including really good battleships like the Congo. Here we have a Chinese Republic fleet, but they only have troopers, they will be easily handled by the Japanese. Here we have a British ship, they have Black Swan fighters. Frigates, Prince of Wales, troopers, not the best fleet, but still pretty strong. Could disembark again. There are a few. So this area, I believe this could be Okinawa. Actually, their capital now. I could be wrong, but I think we just took it. Okay. Move this fleet into the port. And we will wait one turn before we move that army. Green faces here, so no revolts there, but in Africa it's worse. This area. I think we will retreat with Eisenhower. Don't want him to die there. The British fleet are there. Okay, we'll move. America. She retreated with the general. In case we will be attacked here. The army was defeated anyway. We'll fight to the death against the Portuguese if they invade. Diplomat in Europe too. Speak to the Reich again. See if they have taken more areas.
Left click on an item in the proposal to remove
map information.
A balanced or very generous treaty proposal is likely.
Nothing new here. Romania has taken one area here, I think. Alba Lua. I guess we'll click enter, we'll say the game first, just in case. Okay, let's end the turn. Portugal attacked, good that we fled with. Is that, Germany attacked, okay. They have a wall there, so they couldn't attack any. A lot of rioting, but annoying. The German army have at least Panzer Force there. Finally, we can attack. This. Move most of the army there. And then we'll attack here. But first we'll check this. So Casablanca is under siege. Belgrade is under siege. Portugal was a neutral faction. They have declared war. We are at war with the Reich. And they are now laying siege on Alba. Here. We will attack this force the army out. Okay, we'll save. Have another large battle here against Vichy France. We'll fight on the battlefield. Deployment. Lose formation. Move them back. Start the battle.
The enemy are bringing in reinforcements.
Reinforcement. Lawrence Williams. Okay. Oh, we had one unit there. Let's attack it with our rifleman unit. They had a unit of scout snipers. We'll attack it. Here we have our army, I think. No, this is the French army. No, it's the American army and the French army. They spawn from the same point. That's interesting. And they'll start fighting soon. So, the army spawn at the same location. Here is a chaos. Arrived. T1 Cunninghams. So we left a broken unit of T1 Cunninghams in one of the cities, and a unit of M4 Shermans because it was weakened by the outer resolve. It would not have turrets on all the tanks it did. Here we have a French and Admiral track unit. We also have such a unit, American anti-aircraft trucks. lot of light tanks. All the light tanks of mainland America. They had some planes too, we didn't write in planes. And some Renault FT tanks.
Good tidings. The enemy general lies dead. Send the base guard to hell.
Need to defeat the French here. So we can move on and attack the Portuguese. The Nazis. Teams will win here. We have to leave at least one unit. Maybe we should speak to the French Republic. And air superiority. Davidson motorcycles on motorbikes. Machine guns. Continue the battle. And the general falling. She's the captain. Clear victory. So, Captain Anthony, with one unit of grenadiers, had 121 grenadiers, killed 57 enemies, have 94 remaining after the battle. Lawrence Williams, with the great army, the American army, had 1513 men, killed 1295 men, and 1438 remaining. That's good. Enemy armies under Captain Query Dukes. The French had 61 men, killed 2, 0 remaining. Andre Morrell had 1734 men, so the larger army. They killed 116, 423 remaining. Okay. Battle statistics in Mali. 1942, so we're fighting in Mali. Or Mali. Okay. Yeah, and armored officer's car killed 120. Corsair unit, I believe, killed. Corsair unit killed 266. Okay. Alright. Man of the hour, nice. This area is now empty, perfect. In with the general there, exterminate the population, prevent revolts, taking this area too. Which French only have one area remaining, this area, which might belong to the rebels now. Back to Novak Shot for now. We'll move the fleet to port here. Your Bulgarian diplomat here. Move the fleet here and move the next time. We need to move the army. I was gonna take it to this area. Last Vichy French area here. They also have an eye over here. Town, but for now it's more important to attack the Portuguese and the Nazis. Bamako, got a new general, Antonimitz. Okay. Left some troops there. European Axis. Allies. European Axis will destroy these buildings. We can. Okay. European Axis will destroy it. Anything access can be destroyed. Destroy everything that is axis that we can destroy. Okay. Let's destroy it. Same here, we'll destroy the access buildings. Thank you. buildings here. Their Axis buildings. Diplomats, French state, British Commonwealth, we can see it because the British are there.
Your Majesty. Yes, sire.
Speak to the Soviet Union. You want their map information.
Left click on an item in the proposal to remove it. A balanced or very generous treaty proposal is likely to be accepted.
Finland is not defeated yet, okay. Need to destroy some buildings here too. And Axis buildings. Japanese. We can't destroy. All the Japanese buildings will increase chances of areas not revolting. Will decrease chances of them revolting. I mean. And also, I gain money doing this. And quite a quite a lot of money. Okay, we will buy some new stuff then. Mainland America. Medium park, highways, communal farming. Process CQ Jacksonville crop rotation done. And let's build a Legion barracks. guys are done. Washington, I think, is done as well. Okay. Dallas is done. Okay, Panama. Didn't have anything there, it's just a town. Los Angeles, then. Highways, land clearance, small park. Okay. Los Angeles. Farming and medium park. Reputation and big park. And irrigation. Okay, and then we'll go for army barracks there. Las Vegas, same there, land clearance, small park and highways. Las Vegas, okay, and the communal farming and the medium park and the crop rotation. Okay, and then the Legion barracks. Seattle. Small park and highways and land clearance. Okay. Okay. Medium park and communal farming and the crop rotation. We'll build the Legion bracket. Yeah. And I believe we're done here. That's the mainland United States. And we had that in the before the war kind of, so we'll do pig roads there and port and barracks, just so that it won't revolt all the time. Do the same for any small parks and such. Okay, Manila. Blue. I have no money now. Okay. Yeah, I think we'll use the process CQ sheet to make any area a green face or a yellow face at least. For now we won't do it. We have no more money. Okay, we're done here, we can't move anymore. So the French Republic has large forces here. They are an ally. Really large forces. Alright, let's save the game. Okay, C to D. And let's end the turn. And the French state Vichy attacked. Somewhere. Over here. They revolted. A lot of infantry. Let's fight the battle on the battle map against their infantry. Cunningham here, full-sized unit, I believe. Okay, let's use it against their army of infantry. So we had a royalist revolt, the Vichy French here led their captain. We have a tank unit, see how it will fare. Drive them over. Where do you think they might be in? French revolt in the two areas that I took from them, that's not good. We got them back. And my conquest there for nothing there. I would have preferred if the rebels had taken them. Could give them to the Republic of France. Problem is we have no diplomats here anymore. We can't really do it right now. Fast forward this battle. Boring battle. Them down there. It's see how this will go. Killed 6%, they killed 0% of us. My video on the other computer, which is a custom battle between Romania and the Soviet Union, have almost finished now. I believe it's at 27 minutes 51 seconds, and yeah, it took about an hour, a little bit more, 1 hour 15 minutes for it to finish. It's almost finished now. It'll take maybe 5 to 10 minutes more. 5 minutes probably. Okay, after that I will do the first video of the American campaign again. So I had done a prelude video, which was the first video, and then I did at least 3 videos that were gameplay videos where I spoke. So 3 videos, so plus the prelude videos, 4 videos. And the 5th video will be processed after the custom battle video I finished now. I will finish this video first. I can't pause it. I don't remember what the buttons I paused the video on. Using NVIDIA Shadow Play Recorder, I will have to look that up. Ah, they are starting to defeat the tanks. We did cause some damage in their lines. We killed 11%, we killed 8%. We only had one unit of T1 Cunningham, so they will most likely win the battle. We aren't strong enough to hold that area. We need to be reconquered again. We managed to destroy their buildings at least. Which was good. Could use an army of infantry just to hold cities, I think. They won't revolt all the time. We'll also use cheats to increase the population order in cities, otherwise they will revolt all the time. By destroying their buildings they are less likely to revolt, but and by exterminating the settlements, but this mod had some issues with population orders, so we might want to use cheats to build all the right buildings to decrease the chance of revolts. We'll do that going forward, as long as we have the money for it, of course. We won't cheat with the money, we won't add more money. Almost lost all the tanks now.
Lord preserve us.
Have we lost the battle?
Dealt a stinging defeat.
Okay, we had 79 tanks, they had 1,081 infantry units, killed 21 tanks, we killed 156 of their troops, 3 broke. Retreated to Bamako. End of turn report. Faction announcement. Construction report. New Legion barracks constructed. Diplomatic information. So the following factions are now at war with each other. The Third Reich and the Italian Empire are at war with each other. Axis on Axis. League of Nations and Portugal, because Portugal attacked us. French Republic and Portugal, and the British Commonwealth of Nations and Portugal. As they attacked the United States. Okay, the following factions have broken their alliances: the Italian Empire and the Japanese Empire, Italian Empire and the Spanish State, and the French Republic and the Republic of China, the Chinese Republic, and the Commonwealth of Nations and the Chinese Republic. Okay. So these areas revolted. Could easily take them back. Do that. South. And see the bat. By the way, this area, does it have the Siegfried? No, it didn't. Sandbag. We'll combine the tanks. Okay. Lost almost all the tanks. South. Save the game again. We'll fight this battle on the battle map. Maybe not. Let's auto-resolve it.
Glorious victory is ours, sire.
As let's exterminate the population. Lost a lot of tanks there. Not good. Okay, repair. And we will construct there. Thing. Think we could probably give the areas to Britain.
Yes, my lord. Approaching their dignity.
Yes, so they want a revolt there.
Left click on the listed offer and demand items to create a proposal. Left click on an item in the proposal to
give region.
A balanced or very generous treaty proposal is likely to be accepted.
Okay, next shot. And Amico. Okay. Single payment. 1,000, 10,000. aligned. What the fuck? The region. Banco and Nakshot.
Left click on the listed offer and demand items to create a proposal. Left click on an item in the proposal to remove it. A balanced or very generous
region. Shouldn't be able to decline. What the fuck? I'm using total diplomacy. Attack faction. Vichy. Good. It worked. So we gave these areas to Britain, then they get a few extra troops. Now the army is weakened, which isn't good. We need to move it. Fight the Portuguese over here. And then the Germans. Can't give away regions that are under siege. Marrakesh could be given away. Okay. Might give it to the British too.
Sire. Approaching their dignitary, sire. Left click on the listed offer and demand items to create a proposal. Left click
region.
On an item to remove it. A balanced or very generous treaty proposal is likely to be accepted.
Cash. So I believe the region that regions that are under siege can't be given away. Okay. Cash then. Germany and Portugal. Okay, done. I knew they would get some troops, that's why we gave it to that area. Move this troop here. Reinforce. Right down there. So, but this area is still held by enemies. Wanted to give the areas to the French Republic, but unfortunately they were too far away. I have a diplomat next to the British, that's why they got the area. infantry there. We don't really need areas in Africa. Our allies will attack us sooner or later anyway. Then we'll be in a bad position. Now the British have an upper hand here. Allies, it would be better if the French and put in the area. Because now the British dominate Africa. Counter areas, so they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Italians have taken back this area, they've revolted here. 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 areas, and the French have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. They have only 4, very unfair. And then they have at least one area here, 5, 6. They have 6 areas, the British have 11. So, if we remove those two from the British, then they would have 9 areas, and the French would have 8, so it would be way more fair. Yeah, should have given it to the 2 areas to the French. But unfortunately, we didn't have that luxury, we needed to give them away before someone takes them. Okay. As for these areas,
your
need to move the diplomat now.
Yes, sire. Yes, sire.
Speak to the sire. Indian. In fact, India.
Left click on the listed offer and demand
an
items
ally
to create a
proposal. You need the map.
Left click on an item in the proposal to remove it. A balanced or very generous.
Nice, they've taken an area from Portugal here. Vasco da Gama had been conquered from Portugal.
Yes, my lord.
So they have the Davidsons with unique skins, and aircraft trucks, 8025 PDR artillery, and M4 Shermans. Nice. So not that bad.
Yes, sire. Tomorrow's journey planned out, sire.
Okay. Move this arm now, I think. Have a revolt here too, fuck. Then we need to retreat. We'll try to build something here. Land clearance. Small park. Port. Farming, militia barracks. You don't like revolts. I will construct the stables. leave the army there for now. Move the fleet over here. And disembark with this unit. Move back here. Move into this. This unit into this city. So we lost this area to rebels. Increase population order. Lumper. Roads, land clearance, port. Roads, communal farming, and barracks. Okay, and militia barracks. Good, and we can recruit the state, okay, construct the state. Okay. So, it has a green face. Increased population order. It's not good at this army that we had here. It's already been this weekend. It's because of our other resolves, I believe. We lost so many tanks. Which isn't good. Could have had way more otherwise. Fought one big battle, and we didn't lose many in that battle. We lost a few in the revolt too, I believe. We'll still send this army to fight against the Portuguese. Alright, I think we're done here. Could recruit some troops at least. Alright. Okay. And the turn, the video is finished now on the other computer. Germans are attacking, they have a unit of Pack 40 artillery, 2 units of riflemen, 1 unit of Stokes mortar artillery, 2 units of, 1 unit of scout sniper units, and then they have a unit of assault infantry, Panzer 4, Panzer 1, and the armored officer's car. Okay, the car. That's the general. We have only a general here. Get out to resolve that battle. They won. Took Alger. We destroyed all the buildings. Their axis there. Report, faction announcements, recruitment report, some new troops, order clad, Francisco Vichy and Italian Empire. Okay. Oh, the Portuguese are laying siege to the British here now instead. Then we'll send our army there, aid the British. Fight them. Fight this battle. Battlefield. They have 4 units of riflemen, 1 unit of 16 British artillery, 1 unit of scout snipers, 1 unit of grenadiers, and an armored officer's car. Okay, we will save the game first. Battle on the battlefield against Portugal.
They wish they'd never been born.
Deployment, looks formation. Battle. Should be able to win this battle. We have our own army reinforcing. A remnant force. The inside of Casablanca. Had a plane unit too. A lot of infantry. Stokes mortar artillery, some broken tanks, some M5 howitzer artillery. We have our ally, the British, had a lot of infantry, riflemen artillery, riflemen infantry, I mean. Rifleman. And then the enemy, the Portuguese. Had his scout snipers. Artillery. Portuguese, they were not an Axis power and they were not an Allied power, they were a neutral power. But they were led by a dictator that had friendly relations with countries like Britain and such. Planes will take out most of their infantry. Okay, this is a hilly battlefield. I don't like that. It looks so bad when the cars and the tanks move on hills. So we won the battle, thanks to the Corsairs.
The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and run them down.
Continue the battle. Kill as many as possible. British infantry didn't do much in the battle.
This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor.
Okay, clear victory. They had 743 men, they only killed 2. They have 55 remaining. Killed 572. Went very well for us. Okay. Corsairs killed 619. Nice. Sir, we got the general. Good. We got the Spanish army down here. Spanish area. Let's move back. Some troops over to this army. Area here, Lisbon, enemy, capital. We also want to get back at the Nazi city, more important. Strong fleet, do not fear any other fleet. Okay. I would like to move the diplomat. For Shermans only, so they have more of them than us currently. They have Harley Davidson bikes too. Okay. Check this area. Here they have some troops too. Infantry. Indian volunteer assault infantry. Rifleman.
Tomorrow's journey planned out, sir.
Okay, an Indian diplomat there. to move it. Leave that army there for now, as they have a red face there. Red face, that's not good. Means we will have a revolt probably. Bamako has revolted despite the British army. Okay. They'll hopefully take it back. Can't move this fleet anymore. Okay, so we can't attack anywhere. Let's just end the turn, then we'll save the game first. Okay, is it CTD or crash the desktop? Okay. Oh. Enemies are attacking somewhere. Fleet has been attacked. Chest of rep. We have a trooper of the Vichy French. Hermelin. Frigate of the Germans. They will probably win this. Oh, we won. Nice. And they attacked again. Try again. We were defeated, okay. End of turn report. Faction announcements. Striking complete, practice range. Treatment report. Nice, here's some new bombers. Such. Fighters. Move the diplomat first. Speak to the British, get the updated map information. We already have their map information. Okay. We'll move the diplomat. The Indians might attack the British soon. We'll see. Let's move the diplomat. Still revolting here, so we won't move that army currently. Could recruit some troops there probably. Fleet. Only one ship, we'll easily win this. much worse than a distant bark here.
All ashore.
Good, they have an army outside and we will have a battle on the battlefield. We will move these two units. Move another plane unit there. Then we will attack the Germans. They moved.
By your command, orders, my lord. Yes, sire. Orders.
Okay, we'll attack here. So one of the armies couldn't join, the large force could. Fight this battle against the Germans on the battlefield. It's probably just the riflemen that couldn't join. Okay, we'll fight this on the battle map. Unit of planes, lose formation with them. Start the battle.
The enemy are bringing in reinforcements.
Okay, reinforcements. Get some troops over here. Broken unit of panzers. Panzer 1, I believe. And a unit of scout snipers. We'll easily be able to take care of them, I believe. To take out the planes. The other army. Broken unit of Panzer Force, only few of them had turrets. Few of them. They had a unit of Jeeps or armed officers' car. And another unit of snipers. Also the infantry. We have the main arm here. It's been combined with other force. This battle for take out that remnant force. Germans. Tunis has been a great force, they have stronger troops there now. The more troops there, so what people win and leave that area. Still like to fight the battle there. I have a unit of Emperor Shermans here. Nice. men have slain the enemy general. Richard Koenig. Richard Göring died. Göring. Göring. Swedish. Yes, we killed their general. Oh no, general probably.
Behold how our cowardly foe runs. It's time to press the attack.
Oh, we lost the general. Captain Donald doesn't matter, it was Captain. Alger, most likely. You lost a few of the planes too, which isn't good.
Go for the eye!
That planes, corsairs, corsair fighter planes. Okay, we won the battle. Continue. Try to kill all of them.
All of Christendom.
We won the battle.
By the victory we have won here today.
A lot of tanks then. Clear victory. Captain Donald had 121 Corsair fighter planes and we killed 55 of the enemy and we have 95 remaining of the planes. Anthony Nimitz, the general leading the army, had 834 troops and killed 377 of the enemy. 782 remaining. Captain Friedrich of the Germans had 103 troops, killed 36 of our troops, had 0 remaining, we killed all of them. And Richard Göring, the remnant army of the Germans that took the city of Alger, had 416 troops, killed 53 of us, have 83 remaining after the battle. Okay, battle statistics. Of the Corsair planes killed 213 the enemy. So we won the battle against those troops. And we'll probably retake Alger. Maybe they have a few units there. In the general. Okay, they still have the city. A unit of Panzer Ones. Alright. Only one T1 can really left.
your command, sire.
Alright.
Your will, sire. To war, then, sire.
Yes, sire. Okay, we'll attack immediately. Save the game. They have any walls. Have some walls, okay. We have Stokes mortars and M5 howitzers and a unit of M53, M55. Let's just assault. All maybe too few to be able to do anything if extended.
As you commanded, sire, these lands are now yours. Orders by your command.
Assistance is futile, Ilgar. Three, four generals. We'll wait here. We'll construct some buildings too. Still have a red face, that sucks. Alright. We'll attack their fleet. France also have a great fleet. Yeah, I didn't want to risk fighting that fleet yet. We have a bunch of less good quality troops here. Yeah. Recruit some troops. Could use some more troops here. But I think maybe another recruit. No, we'll go for a fighter. Turn report, back announcements, construction report, recruitment report, order declared, Portugal against the Japanese Empire. Okay. Portugal must still be here in this area. They are during war on the Japanese Empire. That army still revolting that area. What? It defeated that army. No. This must be a new Portuguese army that has been sent here. Weird. Then we'll move the army back. Thank you. attack the Portuguese. Oh man. But they have the exact same armor, very weird.
As you wish, sire. The day is ours, sire.
So I'm pretty sure that armor was defeated. Again. Fight the battle on the battle map. Very weird that it's still alive. Still around that army. Again. Looks like the same army. Very weird. Same army that they defeated. fear that the army returned. It looked exactly the same. But the army returned. That's very weird. Let's fast forward. This was no interesting battle. Started over it. This time the British might do some good in the battle. They're over here. Continue, kill them all. It's time to press the attack. David Duert is the general.
Only men of great virtue and valor.
Alright, the British killed one in the battle. Okay. Our army under Lawrence Williams killed 660 of the enemy. The enemy killed 8. Okay. And the Corsair fighter planes did the best. Rifleman here, agent.
Your orders, sir.
diplomat. Soviet again.
Left-click on the list
check
of
if they have
demand
any
items to
new
create
areas.
Left-click on an item in the proposal to remove.
Looks like it.
A balanced or very generous treaty proposal is likely.
Here they have like 9 fighters. Okay. And the tank unit, the MS-1 light. Not the best armor.
Sire. Yes, sire.
Speak for Germany. So they have some Messerschmitts, and they have the U-88, Panzer IVs, Panzer I's. Okay.
Approaching their dignitaries.
Still holding Minsk.
Let's check on the listed offer and demand
capital
items
of
to
Belarusia.
Left click on an item in the proposal to
get their mad information.
A balanced or very generous treaty proposal is likely to be.
Holding Riga still. And these areas. Karka. Seems they have lost Kursk to the Soviet Union. Maybe that's all. Nazi ships here. The Turkish army here. Here are quite a few troops here. Turkey was neutral as well, but they had friendly relations with the United States and Britain. They trained pilots in Britain, and they got planes and stuff from the United States. They were actually suspicious of the Axis, because Italy, who wanted a new Roman Empire, they would probably have eyed on this area too. And Turkey was wary of that, yeah. Where they would attack. Same with the Germans, they got stuck in Soviet. Okay. This fleet. Attack the German fleet there. Trips. Good, a new fleet. It's not medium-sized fleet yet. Bigger. Here we have a New Mexico. Okay, we'll move it over here. Here we have a League of Nations diplomat. Okay. Some ships. Nice and good ships. Iowa, New Mexico, and New Orleans. Three ships, one ship. Ah, here we have an important general.
Yes, sir. Hold please. Yes, sir. Hold please.
Right, the Eisenhower. Move him to Jacksonville for now. Three ships. And then we have two more. So three here. We will not move all the Chesters there. Because they are kind of bad quality. So we have another large fleet. We can move out. We'll move out the troopers, I guess. Move in the Chesters too. Bomber there. Going B-17 bomber. increased trailer. Grenadiers. Okay, we're done. Let's save before we end the turn in case it crashes. Okay, let's end the turn. Writing Alger, and then I. Troops.
By your command.
We'll attack the Germans. They fled.
Victory is ours, sire. Your will, sire.
I'll go back.
Yes, sire. Your will, sire. My lord. My lord. My lord.
Okay. Okay, end of turn report, faction announcement, construction complete on the barracks, recruitment report, new troops, good, many planes. Allies from betraying us. Okay, here we have General Erich Goebbels, family member. Probably not the historical one. Triple enemy still. The Italians are still there. Build some stuff then. Okay, New Orleans. I think we could go for some planes. No, we'll go for the enforced Hermans there. Bomber planes in Dallas. Marines, I believe, and then Marines in Las Vegas. In Angeles. Actually, there we can go for the bombers. Bombers in Seattle. Some priests in Neha. Manila will go for the Chester ships. And then Balikpapan. Go for the some priests. And Corsairs. Germans in Palembang, the tanks in Kuala Lumpur, and in Casablanca we'll go for the Boeing B-17 bombers. In Boston we can go for the M4 Germans. New York, you can go for the M4 Shermans as well. You can go for M4 Shermans in Washington. Some anti-tanks in Panama. Some Corsairs in Jacksonville. Germans in Chicago. Alright, done. Now let's say it again. And the time. Oh, I forgot that trip. Had a revolt in Alger, I believe. That sucks. Arabic neutral rifleman. We have 3 units of riflemen, 2 units of, 1 unit of scout snipers, 1 unit of assault infantry, 1 unit of pack 40 artillery, 1 unit of Stokes mortar. I believe it's a remnant of the army that we defeated before. Could probably outwin this. Let's see the game. Did lose a few. That's fine.
Glorious victory is ours, sire. Orders. Your will, sire. Orders. Your will, sire. Yes, sire. Orders. By your
from here. Italian fleet is pretty strong. We might try to challenge it, but it will be risky. Stronger fleets in the game. They have a strong arm here too.
Yes, sire. Your will, sire. As you wish. Merging armies, my lord. Orders.
Nah, not that strong. Should be able to defeat that. Just need to wait for them to send some troops. Diplomat has reached this area. We need to move to Africa. Oh, we have a blue face mask. Need to build up our troops. Build some more units. Just the ships. Germans. About buildings in Boston, we can go for the aerodrome, and in New York we can go for the hippodrome. Tables. Let's go for that. Yeah. The airport. And yeah. Fleet, a few boats, and after three fleets. Alright, the diplomat trip, fuck. We lost the diplomat, we need to recruit a new diplomat then. So the Germans sank the diplomat trip. Turn report, richest faction, League of Nations, striking complete roads in Hollandia, diplomatic information, League of Nations, and French Republic are now at war with India. Can't see the U-boats, they can hide anywhere, they are hidden. They have the stronger fleet. I didn't know that. So let's see. Our fleet has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Chesters. And we have 1 trooper. No, 2 troopers. We won New Mexico. Then we have one, two, three, four, five, six. We have six Iowa, and we have one, two, three, four, five. We have five New Orleans. Okay, and they have room. They have like only Romas and Julius Caesar. They are really strong. They might sink our great fleet here. Yeah. Then we know what they have. This fleet would have been able to defeat many of the great fleets, like this one. Julius Caesar. Troopers. Alright. They might sink us now. Very kind. They are not that good. New Orleans not that good either. Iowa are similar to Roma. Made many of them. They had like six, I believe. Can attack the Nazis here.
Yes, sire. Besieging the enemy.
They are leading for some reason. Okay. Army out.
Sorry.
Okay. Move this to rifleman here too. Officer's car, general, and of course a infantry unit for rams. We're starting to have a lot of M4 Shermans in the army too. Then we have the infantry. Into this army instead. Okay. Fuck, it seems to have lagged. Got them stuck. Don't know. Fucking shit. And I need to redo all that shit.